This is Kunti. I'm from Cambodia, and now I'm about to accomplish my Master of Professional and Organizational Communication from Victoria University. The best thing to study in Australia for me, I think, is to explore new adventures of life, a new experience that is very important that I cannot get it through my studying in my country. And I think that through those experiences, it will help me to contribute back for my country development. I met plenty of friends, both local and international students and residents here. And I think that now they become my brother and sisters. We have a very close relationship, and I think that it's a good network for me. I have friends in my country, but in the region and globally. Australia is a great education destiny for lots of people to dream about to come to pursue their higher education. Actually, this country have a wide range of people from across the culture. I come to one country, but I can explore a lot more. People from different walks of life come here, so I can learn, I can network with those people. When I return home with the degree and with the new experience and new perspective from the Western or advanced society like in Melbourne, Australia, will contribute to my career development, so that I will have a new approach to make my job back in the country more productive and more efficient.